Wednesday marked the 50th anniversary of Martin Luther King's I Have a Dream speech. On the occasion, U.S. President Barack Obama addressed the gathered crowds from the steps of the Lincoln Memorial, where Dr. King delivered his speech.
And Dr. King explained that the goals of African Americans were identical to working people of all races. Decent wages, fair working conditions, livable housing, old age security, health and welfare measures, conditions in which families can grow, have education for their children, and respect in the community. What King was describing has been the dream of every American. It's what's lured for centuries new arrivals to our shores. And it's along this second dimension of economic opportunity, the chance through honest toil to advance one's station in life, where the goals of 50 years ago have fallen most short.